that's the ancient ranch. It came from California. Traveled by electronic mail. It spread across America. How insidious is this virus?
Well, it spread very quickly.
There are reports in newspapers today that it has made its way to Europe and to Australia. It arrived at MIT in the middle of the night. The students were safe. The computers weren't. Just ran. It would enter your machine, it would do its thing, it would go to other machines. At MIT, 200 computers were infected. And throughout the country, the toll might be 6,000. It could have been worse.
And believe it was intended to spread more slowly than it did, so that it wouldn't be noticed as quickly, which would actually have been more insidious if it spread out to a large number of machines and, say, held a surprise and did something.
Mark Eichen, student and part-time virus hunter.
Once we had it stopped, we were able to take it apart, sort of like dissect it and tear it apart piece by piece.
If these three processes right here, these three programs, the SH with the friends around them, are in fact copies of the virus that are running there.
It's not really a virus, it's a code, a set of instructions, an act of sabotage that started on a floppy disk. This virus spreads by disk and by telephone. It's just a call away. And like a virus, it replicates like crazy.
Look at this, and look at this, and look at this.
And as it replicates, the